Ignoring me again. If you're still chasing after her, you need to snap out of it. Really? Just a coincidence, huh? She runs around like she's possessed or something. This whole school feels like it's been possessed or haunted or something. Ugh. That's cute. You're very nice. Worrying about the unfinished business of spirits. There's a complaint box sitting in the new building reading room for students to voice their concerns and complaints. But I doubt any student ever solved anything by using it. And I'll bet all the teachers forgot that it was even there. The living all suffer. But don't you think the dead suffer more? Why does no one listen to the things I say? Hey there. Have you seen Ji-hyun? Yeah, she was with me before. But when the building started to shake, she was so scared, she just ran off somewhere. She always makes people worry like that. She might be in the new building. Well, in any case, see you around. Thank you. gross. Hey, exactly what the hell were you thinking? What was that? Well, the fact is that I still need your help, but don't make it into a habit. Now that I've found my way into the new building, I know So-young is a part of what's happening. I have my reasons. Hear me out. So-young's always there. Wherever we go, she gets there before us. We follow her, and all this freaky stuff just keeps happening to us. Doesn't it make sense, then, that she's up to something? I don't like the idea that she's the culprit either. But it's obvious. She's involved in everything that's happening. Do you know where we're going next? The rooftop, fourth floor. I saw her heading that way earlier. She must have something freaky going on up there, too. What's the problem? Don't tell me you still don't believe me. You're so frustrating, you know that? All right then, why don't you just go up to the roof and find out for yourself? See if I'm wrong like you think. I have to go find Ji-hyun. Do what you want. But make sure you know who to trust. Or else, you could be stuck here forever.
Thank you. Oh.